Hello everyone! Welcome to 使える Real English! I'm Naoko from Aeon Kids.
My name is Jun, and I'm also from Aeon Kids.
日常の場面で使える英語表現を私たちと一緒に楽しく練習していきましょう。Are you ready?
Let's take a look at today's conversation. Sakura, what are you doing? I'm watching Pig Adventure. It's already 8 o'clock.And it's a weeknight, too. Get ready for bed. What's all that noise? Sakura, why are you still awake?
今回はエリザベスがサクラに早く寝るように言っているシーンでしたね。キーフレーズは It's a weeknight です。平日は学校があるので早く寝た方がいいですよね。Now, let's practice today's key phrase. 先生の後についてリピートしてみてね。すべての文を練習したい人は、会話文のパートに戻って、一時停止ボタンを利用して練習してね。
Are you ready? It's a weeknight. It's a weeknight.It's a weeknight.Good job.
エリザベスがさくらに It's already 8 o'clock もう8時よと言っていましたね。今回は It's already のパターンをジュン先生と一緒に練習してみましょう。
Please listen and repeat after me. It's already Friday. It's already bedtimeIt's already 11 p.m. It's already November. Good job.
That's all for today. たくさん練習して実際に使ってみてね。
Great job, everyone. Try to use today's phrases and have fun speaking English. See you next time.
Bye.